Mic test. Mic test. Test one. There you go.
ዘለኹም ቆልዑ ሸንዳ መትረየ ሰልዒት ክንፀላይት ዓፅዳ ፅባቐ ሃቢብ ድወናና ሜዳ ሰላም ክትመልሳ ትግራይ ዝያዳ ፍሉያት ኣብነት ተኣምርቲ ሰርሓ ዝመፀን ተመፀ ፍፁም ዘይትፈርሓ ኣብ ጎዳና የታት ክንደው ክትብላ ኣትሓፂር ቀልስና ንኽል ዘይብላ ኣነ ልዒለ መትረየ ስንወደይ ሓፍ ክንዲ ጥልፊ ዙርያ ተኸዲነን መትረል ንሕ ተቐኒቓ ብሜዳ ኣብ በርኪኻ ንፀለይ በዓል ሸንዳ ገዛኽን ካብቲ ገድፋ ኣዋር ሓሊፉ ድሌት ዝኾነ ኩሉ ተኸሊፉ ምሕክን ክትድብርያ ንእሾ ክንፀፊ ሕድሪ ዘይጠልማ ናይቶም ዝሓለፉ ሰመሰል እንስሳ ኣራዊ ኣውዑር ምስ በልዑ ክሳነድናዊ ይትረፈኒ ኢልተን ኣሸንዳ ምፅዋር ድሕሪ ሕዚ ግፍዒ እንታይ ዝበል ዝግወር እቲ ሕጉስ ነይሩ ኩሉ ዝሕጓስ ብርስትኡ ሙሉእ ካብ ዝቐደሶ ክሳስ ከም ማይ ንሓሰ ጠስሚ ዘፍስስ ልዑል ፈጣሪ ባዕሉ ዘይመልስ እቲ ሓጓስ ኩሉ ትምስትኡ ዝቅዱስ ዘይብሉ ከመቆታት ዝምለስ ሕሉስ መልሰና ፈጣሪ ይምለስ
Ashenda is a celebration that reinforces our identity and unity as Tagalog, especially as Tagaloti women. Ashenda is about social freedom and gender equality. So today, I stand here as a Tagaloti to talk about justice for our women in Tigray. I recently watched this video of a Tagaloti woman celebrating Ashenda last year. At first, I stood there strong, proud, resilient, and hopeful. But eventually, I felt hurt, heartbroken, shocked, and guilty. Tigrayoti women have always been celebrated, respected, and admired in Tigray. We are strong women because we need to be, and history proves that. Tigrayoti women have always done their part to fight for the protection of Tigray. So hearing about the reports coming out of Tigray about the sexual violence is heartbreaking. Since November 4th, 2020, rape has been used as a tool of terror, oppression, collective humiliation, and ethnic cleansing against Tigrayans. Over 100,000 of our women have been victims of sexual violence. The sexual violence against our women and girls as young as 8 by the Ethiopian National Defense Forces, Eritrean Defense Forces, and Amhara Special Forces is the method to break down the foundation and backbone of Tigray. This is about erasing Tigray, our identity, and the Tigaro bloodline. When I think about Tigrayoti women, I think about my mother and all our mothers who teach us everything. They teach us what to wear for a shenda, what jewelry is appropriate, how to cook our food, how to speak our language, our history, our culture. They teach us the importance of that comes with being Tigrayoti. I also think about my culture, how my culture was passed down from my grandmother to my mother and now to me. Our women provide us support, connect our community, and pass down the knowledge that holds Tigray up. The truth is, at birth, I didn't want to celebrate Ashenda. For the first time in so long, the women of Tigray, our mothers and our sisters, are not celebrating Ashenda with the women worldwide. because of their gender. But I hold my head high, knowing that the women in this room, the women around the world, and especially the women in Tigray, are fighting to protect our people, our land, and our culture. And that's what gives me strength today, to stand here and do my part with the women I know. I get to say, I get to go to women that my community, my people, and my culture support me and give me a voice to fight for our existence. I stand here knowing that I will protect my culture, speak my language, teach my daughters, and forever fight for Tigray and my identity. Our culture is the best in the world. Our women are God sent and should be protected at all costs. Let us continue to fight for them and to continue to embrace our rich culture. Let us not let our enemies kill our spirit. Let us never compromise who we are. We stand proud no matter how much pain we endure, because we are resilient and strong in our unity and pride. And I hope we embrace that tonight. All the money raised from tonight's celebrations will be going straight to Tigray to help our people. Please show your support by donating as much as you can so that we can make the best possible impact. Happy Ashanda, everyone. Tigray to Awet. Thank you.
Better be quick, we're running out of time.